we got to Vienna, we met with Jan Giesler, who was an acquaintance of David's friend, and Hai Miao, who was renting a room at the Gieslers, and had moved to Austria from China a year earlier. Vienna had a ton of great sights, and it was a beautiful city to look out over. But we wanted to make sure that we made it to all the places that we had planned, so we started to hitchhike towards Prague.
Thank you.